Two M.U.D. workers are recovering right now from burns suffered today in a small explosion. We're told they were working on a gas meter in the basement at Regency Apartments near 104th and Pacific Streets. The blast also produced smoke that quickly cleared out. It is not yet clear what exactly, though, caused the explosion.